Hello children, today we will go with some more topics, okay, that is border and shading and applying style. So how border and shading is given to a paragraph and how the styles are applied to a paragraph. So for you all, I have already done. So here you can see in this third paragraph, you can see the border to this paragraph given, which is red in color. This is giving border to the paragraph. And here, this one, you can see the shading has been applied to this given paragraph. So this is how the shading will look like if you will give to a paragraph. So now how it is applied, let us learn. So for that, first of all, you have to select a paragraph. Suppose I go with the first paragraph. So I just left click drag the mouse and the paragraph is selected. Second step is you have to go to the home tab. We are already in the home tab, still left click. Okay, if you are not there, then left click to the home tab. This ribbon will appear. Then you will go to this small box here in the paragraph group. This is a small box, the arrow mark, left click. You can see the variety of options over here. You have to go to the last option, borders and shading. Okay, left click. When you left click, this dialog box appears. Okay, here three options are given: border, page border and shading. You will go for borders because you are doing this border to the given selected paragraph. Got it? So for this, as it is already selected, left click if it is not selected. So this varieties of options will be there. You have to select the style first, which type of border you want to give.
You can left click to this down arrow and you can scroll down and go for your choice. Suppose you chose this zigzag one, left click to it. This,
you can see the preview, how the paragraph has given a border over here. This is a preview you can see. Color, you can choose any color of your choice. Suppose I select purple. Then width of the border, if you want to change, it can be 3x4 points or 1.5 points. Suppose I go with this only, left click, everything left click. Okay, then you have to apply to the paragraph. This you have to select, and if it is not selected, left click to this arrow and two options will be there, text and paragraph. You select paragraph, left click, then click OK. Just observe, children, what happened to the paragraph selected at the back side of the dialog box. Click OK, left click. You can see the border has been applied to the paragraph. Just click outside. You can see the border has been applied to the selected paragraph. So this is how you can select the paragraph and give a border of your choice. Got it, children? So this is how the border is applied to your paragraph. Now come to shading a paragraph. How to shade a paragraph? Let us learn. To shade a paragraph, again we have to select the paragraph which we want the shading part. Okay, so for that we have to select the paragraph, drag your mouse, select or triple click or select your paragraph. You have selected the paragraph, then go for the home tab, left click, then again go to the paragraph group, and this paragraph group, this box button, just left click on it. The last option, borders and shading, again go to it only, left click. Now as there are three options, now you will go to the third option, that is shading, left click. Here you can give the background color. Here it's no color. You can give any light color you want the background over there. Suppose I want this light blue. Got it? Next, pattern. What type of pattern you want for shading your paragraph? You can select by choosing the style. I want 10%. You can go for 12.5 also, 10. I'm going for 10. Then click this one. Then here is the option, apply to text. I don't want applying to the text. I want to be applied in the paragraph. See, you can see the
preview also, it is in the text. But if you will do the paragraph, see, it is applied to the paragraph. Here you can see the preview. Click OK. Just observe the back paragraph, which is just behind the dialog box. Observe it. Click OK. See, you can see that the shading has been applied to the paragraph which you have selected, and the style is also applied. You can click outside and you can see how the paragraph looks like. So this is how the shading also can be applied to a paragraph. So this is how it looks. Now children, we will come to one more topic, that is apply styles. So in the document we can apply styles also, children. The style feature in Word allow us to quick format a document with a consistent and professional look. Style are a set of formats we can quickly apply to a paragraph. For example, by applying a style, we can set the font, set the font size, and align a paragraph all at once. Some styles even include border and shading. See to it how I apply. So for that, again you have to select the paragraph, left click, drag, then you have to go to the home tab as we are already there in. So now we will go for this styling. Here you can see the style group. Here so many styles are there. Okay, you can click this arrow mark to go for different types of style. You can click this one. See, these are the different type of style which you can apply to your document. Select any of the styles. Suppose I want this one. You can see, observe the paragraph, how it has come. Yeah, every style has a name, so you can select by name, or you can select also by keeping the cursor on the given style. You can have that one and also like this also. So this is how you can apply style. Suppose I want to apply style this one, click, left click onto it, and the style will be applied to the selected paragraph. I want this paragraph in a different style. So just select the paragraph, go to home tab, and then go to the style option. Click this one option to get more option. Here, normal black, no spacing, heading 1, heading 2, title, subtitle, so many. I go for subtitle, suppose. So just left click onto it, and you can see that subtitle style is being applied to the paragraph selected. Left click outside, and you can observe that style has been applied to the given paragraph. Got it? Thank you.